We do appreciate our lurkers extra. Thank you. Not gonna have as long of a startup window here, because I do want to make sure that my settings are all capturing the right stuff. Had some pre-stream hiccups with what windows were capturing where. With that said, actually we'll leave this music on for a second. We'll pop over this. Okay, so it does look like it's capturing. Wonderful. Excuse me, goodness, I have a little bit of something in my throat right now. Like it's capturing correctly, which means I can pause music. I can close that. Oh, the sound is not being picked up, or at least it's not playing any. That's okay. So maybe it is. Sure that those are adequate noises, so we're not. Which handle? All right, Twitch mode's enabled. I'm not sure exactly what you guys get on Twitch's side, but we're gonna find out. Might move my follower goal actually on this window. Move it like to here. Here, where it's hopefully not going to be like too in the way. All right, so I like very deliberately stopped playing this game when they announced when 1.0 was going to launch. So I have many hours in this game, but I have not seen specifically what changes they've added now that 1.0's out. So we get to discover all of that stuff live. I immediately don't know who I want to play. We'll start. Are the check marks like where I've we want that skin action. That one's better. Oh. Shows where that there are relics on the stage that I've collected. Which ones, if marks the bone zone. Captured. We might just that one. Whoa. Oh yeah. Oh, selected. Oh no, we don't need that. Really? We'll not have Piper. We'll just jam with this tune. Hopefully it's not overpowering my audio, although it looks kind of close on my screen, or at least on my waveforms. Sounds a fucking damn. Alright. Heart of Fire. List the weapon check as explode on impact. Metal. There's one. Here's the one that lets. So this has a chance to freeze with my wand. This one gives them a bounce. I think I want the bounce. I think I want to try. Actually, no, I want the freeze. We're going to do the freeze. Alright. Now we just survive. go slow because we're getting chased first. Oh shit. Oh, so chat chooses the items I get. And if chat doesn't choose, I'm just given an item. Oh god. Oh, this might be bad if I don't have very many viewers. Oh no. This might go south pretty quick if I just have to wait for the time to run out because I don't have very many viewers right now, or at least, you know, no one's chatting. This is gonna get bad. Which selection? A, light switch, shooting star, C, ultra wind. Oh god. Oh no. Also, this song fucking slaps though. I'm just gonna get whatever the game randomizer chooses. Oh no. I mean, it'll still be fun, but like, I might have to get a little bit more viewership hanging out here. A few more people to give some input so we get some good old-fashioned randomness going on. Some Twitch Plays Pokemon type gameplay, you know? Alright, so then I might need to, at least until I get some chatters hanging out, I might need to turn off Twitch for this. Which would be okay, because then I can just show off a game before, a game or two before chat decides to absolutely go hog wild. I wonder how well this would go with literally no control over my head. Literally just got home from work and I came. Got the oven ready for dinner and I know the game. Well, that's great, Aeon, because I need you to choose my items. Switch integration for this game is you choose my items. I'm gonna take a sip really quick. Take a sippy sip. How we wait. Get out of this gigantic boys. Not awful. Maybe it'll give me the attractor. Maybe we'll get some synergy started. Nice. The beginning of this. Bless you. Having played about 50 hours of this game off stream, I have like an awful build started. But with literally no control. Yeah, we take what we can get. Chosen the bounce one. At least my crosses would have some bounces and a little bit of extra utility. Yeah, Aeon, you get to choose items, so it'll show up on screen as you can see the Twitch selection. You can just type in things, and it'll give me stuff. And when I level up, when I get item choices, you get to choose the items. So, at least provided that it's using, you know, that it remembers that I set it to the right chat. Wins piles. I guess that's what this is, huh? don't choose, it's completely random. So, up until now, my entire, item selection has just been whatever the game has chosen with its randomizer. Like, I get literally zero say. My item, Aeon. Too late. Gotta be quick. Gotta be quick. Unless, of course, you said that, like, at the correct time for your vision. And it might not have read. Like it reacted to you saying too. Unable to join my chest. I'm gonna loop around the board. Oh, play it smart. Play it smart. Get some bonanza. Loop, loop. Loop. Also, the chest music is top tier. It's a good little bop. But you don't get to choose chest items. Chest items are just an upgrade to an item I have. Yeah, I saw it blink when you said three, so it for sure is reading my chat. Also, is the game music or game sound too loud? I'm seeing on my waveforms that it's adjacent to my waveforms. Game sound is a bit loud compared to me. Okay. Then as soon as this timer stops, I'll change. I'll pause it and change it really fast. Because I don't want to change my Streamlabs sounds. Back down. Back down. We'll leave them there, I think. How's that? On my waveforms, it's a little quieter than me. At least sometimes. We'll drop it a little. That should be okay, hopefully. Yeah, like, when I play this game and I don't have to worry about how I sound on stream, I just fucking crank the music, because it's nuts. Summon Knight. Oh, great. Oh my god, it's bats. It's bats! Please stop. Please go away. Please go elsewhere, bats. I'd appreciate it if you were somewhere that wasn't with me. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. These bats are gonna eat me. Fuck you. Food, no poop. Jelly wall. I don't like that. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of that. It's not. It's not, it's jellyfish. It's okay, I escaped. I desperately need one of these life sources to have food. I desperately need a chicken dinner. Are you a winner, winner? Well, I might not be if I don't get the chicken dinner. I might die. I don't have enough health right now. I don't know if this big ball does. I've seen it in previous runs, but I've never been able to destroy it. Do anything with it. It just gets bigger. Man. Oh, chicken! Oh, we love the heal. My god, we love the heal. Yeah, I don't know where this thing goes. It just goes, like, back and forth and hangs out and does whatever. Also, has the stream gotten real chompy yet? Oh god, this is gonna, I'm dead right here. Oh! Okay. When the particles get a lot, it definitely, like, wrecks streamers' face cams, which is why mine's off right now. Alright, not bad. Not a bad run. Maybe I just refund my power-ups and start from scratch. What do you think, Aeon? Do we refund power-ups and start from scratch? Even though it'll just give me all the money that it cost me? Nah? Okay. Alrighty. Actually don't know who I want to play as. I'm a little... I at every level? I think we might do Imelda again. So we can get more XP and level up more often. I think we'll try that again. But this time we won't do Bone Zone. We'll do something slightly easier for me so I don't get absolutely wrecked. We'll do Library. Cool. We'll do this one. We'll do this one. This time we're gonna do... Gains 3 revivals, consuming a revival. Yeah, you know what? We'll do this one. Consuming revival gives us stuff. So we'll, so even if I play poorly, we'll get a guaranteed longer run. Alright. This song's a jam, let me tell you what. I thought I have been hydrating. Now that I think about it, I should be using this time to get closer to the item pickups. See if I can make the run a hair easier on myself. Ooh, light source. Let's mention. Free passive. Sounds pretty. Oh, I appreciate it. I knew you were gonna choose that one, Aeon. I want you to know. I knew it. Ooh. Don't mind if I do increase my base damage. Save. Yeah, that's true. Well, sort of. I mean, I'm fighting vampires. I imagine they would be on that side of it. Cold fever. That's really upsetting. That big boy would have had a chest for me. Instagram sent it away. It's fine. Upon leveling up the pentagram, it increases its chances of not deleting the items. But it still runs that risk. This will be actually really fun if any, if I get a run that goes, like, really deep, it'll be very funny to have you just, like, spamming numbers in chat. Because, every now and then you get, like, multiple level ups in a row, and it just gives you, like, you have to choose, like, five items right at one after the other. It'd be amazing. Yeah, it'd be pretty wild. But we gotta hope that a run goes that far first. Do it, Aeon, make me a Dargon. I knew it. I wonder if, like, the items that caused those effects just now would no longer spawn, since, it's been given to Twitch. The ability to give me, various upgrades and powers. Or at least, you know, when I have Twitch integration turned on. See it. I imagine this would be, absolutely nuts if I had, like, if I had, like, big streamer, viewing, it would be absolutely nuts to just see one of these pop up and just watch chat explode with letters and numbers and shit. Candy box allows you to choose any unlocked base weapon. Oh shit, I get to choose. Oh, okay, what do I have? I have that. Good to get some. Lightning ring could evolve. Frost could evolve. Fire one. Evolves with lightning or fire? Lightning or fire? Fire? Alright. Oh, did that take the place of my last passive slot, though? That might not be ideal. Could use another Arcana, though. That would be nice. Get out of here, shooting stars. Oh, they do spawn. Nice. So I don't have to rely on the goodness of Twitch chat to give me anything that actually would benefit. Appreciate the rosary. Only using 5% of my CPU right now. Hell yeah. I'm actually kind of surprised. I was thinking it would have gone overboard when, although I guess right now we're not in, like, the truly chaotic parts of the run. We're only 8 minutes in fact. Oh, well, there went all that XP. Hold on. Get up really close to them so they explode, but then I gotta pull away so I don't die. More XP, love to see it. And get another passive still. Nice. All of the items stayed. Yeah, and you've got your work cut out for you as a chatter today, by the way. Because it's just going to be non-stop this. More axe. Ah, this is the time when I level up like multiple times in a row, so you're just gonna get to spam numbers at me. Oh no, alright, only two in a row. Maybe I'll get to play the game. Ah, oh, I do. Ah, oh, well. I will say, however, it is a little unfortunate that it happens so quick. Like, I'm very, very immediately seeing that, like, since I will be leveling up often, and that these, things happen, like, all of these, all of the different, like, integration options that you guys get, like all of the different pulls that it's gonna effectively post all the time, definitely doesn't leave a lot of time to, like, actually chat, though. Like, you're sort of forced into I have to, like, I just can't read chat right now because, you know, chat's gonna be all numbers. Or all letters. And there's just nothing I can do about it. So I might maybe run a game without it. I'm not sure. Oh, nice. Now I get an Arcana. But you might even get to choose it. We'll get to see. Oh no, I get to choose. That's nice. I have two of those, that might be nice. I have none of those. I have one of these. We're gonna do. Oh, I could re-roll it. Actually, yeah, let's. Game killer, we don't want game killer. Heart of fire. Special damage zones. You know what? I'll use that. But, like, there's not going to be a lot of point in reading chat if this were a bigger stream, because there'd be so much going on. Like, chat would just be full of numbers. It'd be impossible. Like, by the time I would see a comment in order to read it, it would be drowned out almost instantly. It works. Yeah, like, I'm not exceptionally concerned. But, yeah, it would be a little, like... I guess it really depends on, you know, like, how much, interaction you would want with chat on a particular stream. Like, would I just be like, well, not today, we're not talking to people today. Like, chat's just gonna go absolutely nuts with Vampire Survivors. Like, it would be... Like, I just wonder what that would be like to juggle. I gotta move on my, on some of these items that are just on the ground over here, so you can see what some of the evolutions are. Honest, this one's looking pretty good. This one's not looking too awful. Alright. Need that. Oh, sweet. I can get the purple ruby, too. I might go and do that. Definitely get another pass. Because you can, through leveling up, you can only get six of each. So six weapons, six passives. But since there are items on the ground, you can pick them up and get more. So, in true gamer fashion, that you can optimize the fun out of any game, you can, in fact, like, really try to power games and get, like, as many items as possible. And sometimes it works, but sometimes the game kind of just still doesn't care that you're playing really well or whatever, and just sends you stuff and kills you. And that would, I only can imagine, get even more chaotic and difficult to do with Twitch chat deciding what I... Got it. two levels of... how many waters? Yeah. Once they hit level 9, though, or I guess, like, level 8, I think. Once they hit, like, their max level, if you pick up a chest, there's a chance that it'll evolve the weapon, which will make it even more powerful than it is, like, just at max level. So that's pretty nice. So there's a chance that from this chest we level up our, or we evolve our regular magic wand, which will be nice. Oh, well, if I ever get to go there. Maybe. I might eventually get to move. Keep going, Aeon, I believe. Is fully leveled up as well, so we might get, there might be a bunch of different things that we could evolve from this chest. Oh my god, I get to play. Love to see it. Nice. Got the scythe, which upgrades from the axe. Aw, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We love ourselves a big boy chest. And we evolved our magic wand. Fires with no delay. Yeah, so now we're gonna be pretty, pretty strong. Health regen. Oh, is there a chest, like, way back here that I just ended up not getting? Huh. Yeah, would you look at that. A chest that I just missed somehow. Big hit. Is. Oh my god, another big chest. And this should, that'll be the pentagram, I think, that this upgrades. Yeah. That'll be nice, but I'm gonna level up a lot, so, strap in, Aeon, it's gonna get... It's just gonna get even more chaotic. We get multiple level ups in a row. I get to chill. A little chest. But we do love bigger attacks. Looks like we're running out of things for it to level up.
doing?
Another thing I can do. What? Oh, it would be the, Yeah. My fire wand. That is why I chose it. Prometeors.
Under 15 centimeters. Oh, correction.
God bless. Oh my god.
Didn't read through the full directions first. I knew they needed to write penis down and knew it was 15 centimeters. And then later they saw, oh, there's a category for that.
Penis. Oh, that's so good. That's so good. Oh, Abby, if you want to really fuck with me while I'm playing the game, you can hop in chat, and it lets you choose my items. So it's, so currently, the entire run rides on Aeon's shoulders. Yeah, poor dude's chosen so many items. The chat, it's just numbers and letters.
He didn't know he came into chat to have responsibilities and tasks.
I know, he probably wasn't ready for it. And the problem is he can't even respond now, because if he doesn't choose, it chooses randomly for me.
Let it choose randomly.
Alright, I want... Actually, before I'm at... The cows get up to 3 bounces past that is... Also, that's only one item. Don't want that.
Hot real quick?
I'm gonna re-roll that one. I want... that one might be useful. Hold on. I think we'll want... Yeah, I think we want more bounces. Oh, get the egg. Although the good news is, Aeon has gotten me far enough in the run, thus far, that he would have to really work to kill me. He's done a really good job keeping me alive this far, Aeon. Oh, he's setting me up to really drive the point home that he's in control. He's just gonna start banishing all items. Which, luckily enough, he can't do, because pretty much all of my items are maxed. He could just start skipping levels for me, but that won't do too much. Don't worry, I'm walking towards other items that you can use to decide arbitrarily, or somewhat arbitrarily, which to upgrade. Oh my god, am I only back here at middle? Fuck, I might not make it to those items. Give me one sec. I'm gonna go buy stuff at the Jester Boy over here. Yeah, you might not need to choose as much now, because clearly there's only one item. Let me buy a couple of them. There we go. That'll be fine. Oh my god. So, has the string become extra chompy yet? I had seen screenshots of streams that when other people have played this, and it gets really bad. It's super pixelated. I mean, the game itself is like pixel graphics, but I imagine it's approaching unreadable, right?
Figure out what numbers to vote for.
Yeah. I mean, luckily enough, it's been pretty much only one, but yeah. It's becoming, like, unreadable. Yeah, this is the reason I didn't have face cam on, because there'd just be no point. Like, I would be just, like, a slightly, like, I would be, like, a skin-toned blob in the bottom corner of the screen. Like, you just would not be able to see what's going on. So I figure, at least at bare minimum, I'll, Oh, I see. So now that I'm maxed on everything, it just automatically chooses random for my level ups. So it's not to waste time. That's nice. I know, you're free! Well, somewhat. He still gets to choose, he still has to choose random events that happen. Yeah. But they're not quite as often. Oh, Dragon Swarm. And they're gone. I could probably just turn visible chat on stream off, because it probably isn't readable. It's probably just, like, some blue pixels on the right side where your name shows up. Just completely unreadable. Oh, not at all! Yeah, oh yeah. See, this is the part that I enjoy about the game, where it's just colors and effects, and you can't tell what's going on. Like, this is when, in my opinion, this game is at its best, where it's just colors. Panic time, oh god, oh god. You voted for panic time. I don't know what panic time means, but I'm already panicked just at reading it. Okay, my guess? Oh yeah, here's another item for you to choose. You don't have to choose it, it'll automatically choose the item. Since it's here. But, yeah. You're now just gonna... You're gonna hit one, like, 8 times in a row. Well, actually, I guess, like, oh, 3 or 4. It's like that's the only number of times it levels. But, yeah. I'm just gonna chill. Yeah, go for it. By all means, you've done enough work for the past, like... Skip. Nice. You've done enough work for the past, you know, 24 minutes of this run, which has been roughly 40 minutes of stream. I think panic time is these guys that charge me and then would explode, but they can't get close to me because there's just too much going on. I have too many projectiles. Gotta make the run successful. Yeah. Can you actually, like, read Jelly Wall and stuff? Or is it like, or are the three choices unreadable? Oh, I just chose a letter. Oh, I see. So you probably, like, potentially see the box appear, and you're like, I get to choose a letter. Okay. That's kind of what I expected. Yeah, I have Laurel, so I do need this item for the E, hopefully. Now we might honestly be able to just get away with standing. Fun fact. We might be able to get away with just standing still for the rest of the game. I can read it if my focus, but my head's pretty angry from today, so I don't want to try to focus too much. Oh yeah, absolutely. This was definitely a game I chose so we could just turn our brains off. But I did not know at the time that it would force you to make literally all decisions. But, you know, right now we can just chill, because there's only one choice, and it will continue to choose said choice. Get out the chest. I'm gonna go par for my pain meds. Had a panic attack in a hazmat suit today, and... ooh! Yeah, that sounds pretty, dangerous. Not ideal. So yeah, absolutely go grab your meds. I'm a chill here for a bit. Drugs are important, thank you. I don't know if the mic picked it up. I'll repeat it for you. What I think would be really funny is I imagine that since Streamlabs is recording, like, the game feed directly, I imagine the VOD of this might actually be, like, fine with zero problems. Maybe not the Twitch VOD, but at least, like, the VOD that I would post to YouTube might be pretty clear. I think I might be unkillable right now. So I'm gonna just hang out for a sec. Swarms? Yeah, those bats are not gonna make it. This chest, because that should be our upgrade for the Laurel. Growing up with Suit and Killian, so I got... yeah, yeah. I can imagine. Alrighty. Now my incoming damage is capped at 10, so I'm extremely defensive and invulnerable for small amounts of time when being hit. I think I'm invincible. So we will just stand here and enjoy the pixelated colors. As my bitrate just cannot handle the chaos that is this game. Since I'm invincible. I'm not actually invincible, but every enemy dies before they can get to me, so I may as well be. Oh my god. So, Aeon, how are the pretty colors? Super pretty. Good, good. That's what we're here for. Grab this chest because I can. Get that extra money that I will not need. We're at the 29-minute mark. At the 30-minute mark, enemies will stop spawning, and the Grim Reaper will be sent our way. So we only got a minute left. My ibuprofen, hopefully I can get rid of the headache. Hell yeah. Have some pizza, go to bed. I could go for a pizza right now, which is not, like, really saying much, because I could eat pizza literally any time of day. But Abby's currently making some soup, so I'm pretty excited for that. Zero drop frames. I'm so shook that even though the, oh, alright, death is on me. We're gonna see how long I can survive with death. Alright, so we're past the 30-minute mark. Death is currently eating my health. Pizza's about to eat. That's cool. Alright, so all time that we push at from past 30 minutes is effectively irrelevant. Like, it doesn't matter. Oh, now they've sent the second death boy address, so now I might die. And death. There it is. We did it. I could choose to revive, but there's really no point. Congratulations, Aeon. You brought us to the end. We survived the vampires. You can read again. Yeah. Yeah, literacy has been granted back to us. Yeah, bleep bloop literacy restored.
On fire.
Yeah. I don't think I did not unlock anything from that run, actually. That's a little sad. But that's okay. Okay. So I want to try and get whatever that other special thing is from the bone zone where we were previously, where you joined the stream a little late just to watch me die. Who would be good for that? I think Poe. I think we're gonna play Poe. Our old man with garlic. Go to the bone zone. Put it on hyper. We're gonna put on hyper mode. We're gonna move fast. Old man has good taste. Yeah, he does. And we want... this damage also emits spectral damage in zones. What do I want? Not that one. I think I want this one. I think I want healing, maybe? Actually, no. Okay. I do want blood astronomy. I think I want blood astronomy. If I want to grab... no. Add group later, actually. Okay. Alright. We start fresh, Aeon. Hopefully you can, choose good. I will also, which I did the first time as well, I will very deliberately refrain from telling you what items to choose. Also in hyper mode, we zoom. Ah, white. Nice. I could use a synth. I think the, so I guess I'll have to wait a second until I can pause. So I think, so there's the question mark that you can see towards the bottom of the map. I think that is the, a big roller boy. And I think I have to kill him to get whatever the relic is. But I don't know how to kill him. Because when you deal damage to him, he just gets bigger.
Hello? Which baby cat was that meowing? Big sad baby cat. Get a big sad baby.
Baby.
Ah. She's like, I smell the fish. Kid.
Oh, Jake.
We unfortunately don't get to be a cat stream today because she would be the most horribly pixelated cat. Someone might get the wrong idea and think we abuse her. Not quite where the big rollerball's at. Candy box. What do I have? What I benefit? Maybe the pentagram, because I do have the. I think maybe the pentagram. Or do we want to try something different? What do I have? What would evolve? It's a magic mark evolve. The cross would evolve. Doom Tracer would evolve. No, we'll do something different. I think we'll take. Was there better synergy available? I'll never tell. My ring on my desk. Oops. He's on his way. He's gonna come right through here. There he is. I know exactly zero about this big ball of pixels here. Movement. It seems like I do enough damage with this to be able to push him back. And just let him grow. Big. Just so big. Oh man, he wants to move real fast too. I wonder if below is safer than above. I don't know if he expands radially from some center point, or if he just gets, like, bigger upwards. Chase him as much as I want to, because I'm going to start taking more and more damage. Looks like if I'm, like, perfectly still, they can't quite get to me. Oh my god! I didn't even see the death guy coming. I might have to pay more attention. I was losing myself in the colors. God, there's the big boy. Hello. Big boy. turned around. Pretty good. What I could really use, though, is an option to get another Arcana. Got a big stretch and a big yawn. I ain't done much at all today. I'm feeling real tired. Maybe we make this stream somewhat shorter. I'm not sure yet. Although, judging by how this run's going, we might use all of my time up before the run even ends. I think. I don't remember if this one's a 15-minute or a full 30-minute level. Oh my goodness. Still more levels. This big ball of bones and skeletons is really sweet, but man, I need it to like die or whatever. I need this bad boy gone. If this thing turns around, I'm fucking dead. Ooh, get under it. Now we kind of get to retrace our steps. Back to the gems that we missed because we were simply chasing our big fella here. just so big. It's growing larger. Yeah, Abby, like, do you see him? He's now taking up the left half of my screen. He's just a giant orb of, like, skulls and bones and skeletons and stuff. Yeah, that's his best life. Yeah. Who am I? I'm Poe, actually. That's why I survived. But it's, like, I don't know how to kill him. I feel like this should be the way to kill him, but it's not doing right. It's only making him bigger and more powerful. Or at least I assume more powerful. He's definitely big. Hell, he might even be the only part of this stream that's currently, like, understandable. In terms of, like, seeing the pixels on the screen. Like, he might be so big, he might be, like, properly rendered. That he just gets so big, he can't. That's fair. He's very quickly approached. He's pretty easy. Yeah. Oh, a chest. Nice. Oh, what do I have that's... Oh, we might get the upgraded garlic. That'll be really nice, actually. Yeah. Steals hearts and increases power when recovering HP. Hate you and your chapped lips. Yeah, the cats do. I think. Oh god. He's gotta die eventually, right? Right? Like, I know he's a big old pile of bones already, but he gotta die, right? Not be able to die. I appreciate the vote of confidence, Aeon. Like, he's just so big. I done chased him all the way across the map. That's what I'm here for. Yeah. Oh god, he turned around. Losing him. I think he moves faster than I can. And judging by this, he's gone. Can he? Oh my god, he moves. Yeah, I think I might have to just let him run for it. I'll catch him when he's on his way back. He'll be impossible to miss. So in the meantime, we'll just, all this health and stuff. Oh, fuck. That's not what I need. I don't need him here, too. Hey, Extra Sophie. Welcome back. Welcome back from the lurk. I hope it's literally indecipherable. I hope the stream is literally indecipherable right now. It's just a fucking mess. Oh, God. I might die right here, actually. Oh... bats are not good for me. Woo! Yeah, so Extra Soapy, you get to vote. You get to vote on items when things, you put too much work in for me to die. Look, man. Sometimes you just can't help it. First when I saw a huge wall of Aeons saying single letters numbers. Yeah, there's like honestly very little time for actual chat to be happening. Oh my God, is that extra health? Shit. I hope I can make it there. Oh no, I can't. Not like this. Our big skull ball. Oh, he's a. There's just so much. Oh God, there he is! Oh shit! Oh fuck, he's so big! He's zooming in. Chests? No, we have not killed. Okay. Oop, and he turns around. Oh, he zooms so fast. He gets bigger and faster. I don't know if this is the way to kill him, but it's the only thing I know how to do in this game. A, B, or C. Make your choice, it might not matter. None of these are good. I know. Oh god. I desperately need to, like, have a boss die so I can get an Arcana or just any new items. Because these boys are moving in way too fast and doing way too much damage. Jesus, take the wheel here. Oh, there it was, boys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I've failed us. Oh. I know, it gets too crazy. It gets way crazy. But alright, we'll give it another go. Maybe with a different character. I just gotta think. We don't need Jesus. We need Abraham Lincoln. Sir Ambro Joe looks a little bit like, Abraham Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln, yeah. Extra Soapy said he's good as fighting Bam. Yeah. Abe Lincoln invented the chokeslam. Yeah, yeah. While fighting vampires, of course. Yeah, Abe Lincoln chokeslamming a vampire? Absolutely the fan art I need to see. I actually don't know who would be okay with this one. Maybe? Minus 40% move speed? That's... Rachi Frito here gets extra revivals. That might be nice. That might be a way to go. Yeah, I think we'll try this one. He's historically credited with the invention of the chokeslam during his wrestling days. Yes. Yes, he is. Alrighty, we go back to the bone zone. Empire Survivors. what a song name. That's good. Oh, this one's real cheery. Hyper, let's go, boys. Where's the one that gives revives? That might be a good one to go with. Start, there it is. 3 revivals upon using him. Your headache's going away? Hell yeah. Alright, this one we're gonna try and use all our revives. We're gonna have like 4 or 5 revives ready to go. Unbelievable. Oh man, we are zooming right now. That's not. I can't believe you sicked this government drone on me. Got chat modded? Shit. I didn't even see. They thought you were spamming too much. Was going for the XP. Heck. That was a chest. This'll probably be the last one. Unless I, like, immediately expire. But I had... I gave myself plenty of revivals, so... Q's not one of those options. Hang on, thanks. To avoid the same message in 30 seconds block. Oh, I see. Ooh. Oh god, oh god. Not panic time, not panic time. I don't like panic time. Panic time got me. But it's okay, I have plenty of revives. This is why I have plenty of revives. I actually don't think there's like much I can do about panic time. I think panic time is just gonna like end me every time it has the opportunity. Did, however, consume several of my revives, which is to say, I think close to all of them. Nice, the item seal. Love to see it. Hate to see me run immediately headlong into all those enemies, though. Oh, I still had a revive. Eating, texting, friend, trying to keep the run alive is the second most stressful thing I've done today. Yeah, that's a lot on your plate, figuratively and literally. Gotta hork that pizza pretty quick, I imagine. Oh my god, the chicken. You'll love to see it. You'll love to get some healing. Oh! Mm. We run from those. We run from those. Shit. That killed the floating skull, but it didn't. But it also destroyed its, the, chest that it would have dropped. That's a shame. Thank you, I appreciate the apps. Oh man, it is refusing to give us a lot of stuff. Although the Bone Zone is the big challenge, other than like the boss rush. I couldn't do it. Oh my god, I still have another revive. It took away the chicken. Oh, there's one left still. Thank you. Oh. Stress.
Stella?
A kitty cat has joined me. Level ups. Hopefully this will give me a good burst of power. Suck. More levels. Whew. I got a chest. Please. Nice. This should be pain? I want to jiggle.
Yeah.
It might not have read it. But this should be a good upgrade for us. The gorgeous moon here. To get all enemies off screen. And get me levels. That was the goal, power leveling the pentagram. Yeah, but it sabotages you early. No, man. I'm low on health again. And I've lost count of how many revives I've used. I just have to pause it really fast and see if there are any, if there's any chicken that I can run to. No, of course there isn't. Oh my gosh. This is chaos. This is chaos. Like, I am losing my mind. Yes, I don't think there's... Well, extra armor will be a little nice, hopefully. Thank you. I'm gonna die. Right here, I'm gonna die. This skeleton, this swarm of boys coming in really fast is gonna get me. Ooh! Dude, I'm surprised. So many revives. Armor also affects these listed flex enemy damage. This might be my best option right now. My hope. Oh, there's chicken right there. Oh my god. Heal up, heal up. You love to see it. Nice heal. Thank you. chest. I know, we haven't had much luck with the chests this run. So few, and the few ones we have gotten have not been, ample in their bounty. Oh, it's down to just these last three items to get to max. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I don't want to buy. Alright, Aeon, this is the last two level-ups that you get to choose an item for. Your job's almost done. At least in terms of choosing items for me to get. Yep, this is the last one. This is the last one. We've done it. This one feels a lot weaker than the library. Yeah, also, like, full disclosure, this level actually has, like, I think it's an enemy damage buff as well as an enemy health buff. So So, like, the enemies in this are actually just stronger than they were in the library level. So it is not just the fact that, like, this level feels different. Like, the level actually does have a different modifier that makes this harder for us. Ooh, choose A, get the free passive. I might die here anyway, fuck. No! I have another revive, I should. Who said the enemies could go get swole? Well, you know, the game's designed that way. We don't get much say on that one. Damn, I really thought... Wherever that free passive was, it might have just been something I already had, is my guess. Because I didn't get nothing from it. Oh god. That's from panic time. Ooh. Yeah, I think that's also probably... Like, if that wasn't my last one, I have only one. Like, I'm out of revives, almost certain. Move so damn fast, I can hardly fucking keep up with it. Oh, Jesus. We just run fast? In this direction, I guess. We're slowly losing health because we're running, like, in enemies. I cannot dodge them. Oh, I do have another revive. We at 28:25. Fuck. I don't know how we're gonna get this last minute and a half. Like, there's just so much chaos. I cannot keep up. I know that the stream picture is just incomprehensible, but, like, it's also that for me. Oh man. Dead right here. Wait, what? Why did we lose something? Oh, I lost my revives. Now it's game over. I didn't realize that you lost the item when you ran out of revives. Oh. Damn. It was a good run. A fucking miracle, considering, like, the run that should not have been, given, I don't know how many times I revived. But yeah, shit. Yeah, 8 or 9 times. Because I think I have, like, 1 or 2 base. Like, here. I might be able to look. So, with the power-ups, I have 1 revival. And then he starts with 1 and gains a second. So, that's 3. 3 revivals minimum. And then I chose the... What is it? What's the... 11 total. Did it tell you that there were 11 total, or was that like a guess? So then this gives us three more. So that's like 4 to 8. Yeah, I think we hit like one base, two, the character had. Card gave 5. Oh, I didn't realize the card gave 5. Nah, the card gives 3. So nine times. Jesus, absolutely unbelievable. The run that shouldn't have been. We worked so damn hard. Got 3 secrets not yet found. Whew. It's a lot of not wanting to die. Yeah, we put in work for the run that should not have been. But, in the end, it still was the run that should not have been, and it was the run that wasn't. Oh, but with that, I think I'm gonna call it a night, because I've streamed about the amount of time that I was supposed to, even though I started late, so I'm like late on late. Should not have been, but wasn't. Yeah. Alrighty. Either way, yeah, you have a good night. I will be streaming a new game tomorrow. This stream was scheduled but unscheduled, because I knew that I wanted to play Vampire Survivors on stream, because they said that they had Twitch integration and stuff, and I just wanted to see what it was like. Might not stream it again unless, like, I somehow in the next, like, you know, within the next month or so get, like, a super huge following for no reason, just because, like, I think it would be the most fun with, like, a big chat. Maybe it'll get revisited at some point, but maybe not. Or, you know, I'll keep playing it, but likely not on stream. Tomorrow, it is going to be a spooky game tomorrow. Tomorrow will be a spooky game. So, you know, you can prepare for that, and then we can have a nice, fun Friday. Yeah. You have a good night, Aeon. Thanks to those of you who are also in the stream that kept me at a consistent 3 or more viewers. You love to see it. Y'all have a good night.